Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Soil Story, and today I'll be doing a kitchen garden tour of my parents' house. They have a nice small kitchen garden in our backyard, and I'll be showing you what winter vegetables are growing in our garden in today's video. So let's get started. French beans. This variety is the trailing one. You also have a bush one, but what they have planted is a trailing one, and you can see the trail, the nice and bushy trail that is going all the way up. And so this is the beans, and now let's move on to the tomato section. So they have planted tomato, and as you can see, the flowers have already started coming in. These plants are all 1.5 months old, and there are also flowers in this plant, as you can see. You can see how nice and bushy these plants have become. They are all been planted like 1.5 months back, as I was telling you. So this is like the tomato section. They have planted a few plants here, and some plants are also here near the beans. And next they have these beautiful healthy looking brinjal plants. So they are growing nicely, as you can see. This is the patch where they have planted the brinjal, and I'll take you closer. So the brinjals have not started coming in, but the plants are looking very healthy. And they generally don't put any fertilizer. They also grow organically. And we have few cows in our house, so the cow dung fertilizer is the only thing that they put. So you can see how nice and healthy the plants are looking. And then in this section they have planted some cabbage. So these are few rows of cabbage that are planted. So they are like 15 days to 20 days old, I guess. They were planted very recently. And then after the cabbage you have the cauliflower plants. So these are the cauliflower ones, you can see here. So there are 5-6 rows of cauliflowers here. And then you have the chili plant here. So these are the chili plants. They are very small now. They are also planted like 15-20 days back, and you can see they are all doing nice. And this is how the entire patch looks like. So here you have the beans, and then you have the tomato, the brinjal, and the cabbage and cauliflower patch here. Other than that, they have some spring onions growing here. So you can see these are the spring onions growing here. So this is pretty much it. Other than that, they have spinach and coriander growing somewhere else, so that I'll cover in another video. So if you like the video, please subscribe, share, and give your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you, and see you in another video.